We urge you to download and read the proposed amendments, which you can do by registering and logging into the BSI development portal using the link below. Most areas of our industry are affected by one or more of the proposed changes. You might want to look at the proposed changes to earthing systems in Part 3, protected escape routes in Part 4, premature collapse in Part 5, and the new Chapter 57 covering stationary secondary batteries.